town feels like it's having an emergency because Lake Erie hasn't frozen over this winter. Leave Youngstown, drive 90 minutes north, you'll wind up in Geneva on the lake. It's along the lakeshore in Ashtabula County. Lake Erie has no ice cover right now, and the village says waves are pounding the shore. Erosion has eaten away more than 40 feet of land in just 2 weeks. The village has put rocks along the shoreline as a temporary measure, but believes a solution will cost over $1 million.